The acting district health officer for Hoima, Frederick Bienume, says they got suspected cases of measles last week and took 5 samples to the government laboratory. Samples of 4 females turned out positive, while samples from 1 male turned out negative.
The district is having an outbreak of measles in Kiganja sub-county, Lunga village. We realized the problem last week, so we had to take samples, 5 of them, and we sent them to the laboratories in Entebbe, and we have received results that 4 of the samples are positive. All the 4 are female and 1 male is negative. So we need to be on the alert. We are planning to cut out interviews.
Bienume says one of the victims came from the Democratic Republic of Congo to seek treatment in Uganda and ended up infecting others. A further reveals that they have also recorded 2 deaths resulting from suspected measles infection.
With measles seeking treatment in Uganda. As you are aware, Eastern Congo, they have war, they are moving, they are winning hearing. They are about 500 now in Changwai. But the spews come to Lunga and other places without government taking charge, because those are spews. The gazetted place is Changwai.
He further highlighted that they are going to embark on health education and then conduct specific immunization for all children below 5 years in all the villages surrounding Lunga landing site.
We have an emergency meeting at around 9 o'clock, and we are planning to start vaccination. But at the moment, we have our teams down in the community trying to give supportive treatment, trying to line list, and also giving health education so that the community is aware of what is going on.
The community has been requested to embrace immunization such that they can be able to overcome the infection.
The appeal to the public is that measles is specifically vaccine. A disease that requires vaccination. It is a virus that has no treatment. So we need the communities to embrace vaccination, and that's the only way we shall control the disease.
Measles presents with symptoms such as a running nose, red eyes, and skin rash. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.